out of WD-40 at your house, you can use a cucumber to fix squeaky hinges. WD-40 is super toxic anyway. The smell of it, touching it on your skin, a lot of toxicity with it. Try a cucumber instead and run it along the hinge and get a little bit of the juices in there. And that problematic hinge, voila, the squeak is gone.